Hey DGS Northfield families, it certainly is with a heavy heart that we send out this week's edition of the DGS Action News. As you may have read when we sent out on Sunday, one of our students, Jayden Hoyle, passed away last Friday night, and it's been a difficult time for many in our school. Certainly for our staff members, we appreciate and love that they give a piece of their heart to their students, and when they serve them, to see their students ultimately succeed, and then to deal with an empty desk in the classroom that belongs to that student, it's just difficult. It's been touching to see students try to do something small, like, you know, bring in some flowers and leave them on that desk as a note of remembrance. It was also so powerful to have eighth graders, who some who knew Jayden really well and some who didn't, get an opportunity to write letters on Monday and then get a chance to read some of those letters for a little gathering that we put together. What struck me, some students who knew Jayden well and were gonna miss one of their brothers, one of their homies, someone that they love spending time with, who made them laugh, who always dapped them up in the hallway, but then also hearing other stories. Students who were not in the core group with Jayden, who identified that, yeah, Jayden just came up to me in the beginning of the year and just said, "Hey bro, you want a hug?" And I was like, "Who is this guy? Like, why does he want to hug me?" And he just gave me a hug, and the student told me, "I just wish I got to know him even better." So hearing our whole eighth grade get a chance to reflect on some of these stories, that was, it was really powerful for all of us. You know, we took a couple day break from CMAS, and then it's right back to school. And thankfully, we'll be done with CMAS next week, and we have a lot of fun things we're looking forward to. The school dance is coming up, information about that in the Thursday folder. Lots of spring events that we're looking for support with, whether it's the opening of the Go Pen, some upcoming excursions, the welcoming cookout that we're doing for incoming sixth graders. And I think that's what Jayden would want. He came to this school for a reason. He left his middle school because it didn't work. So we want to be a high functioning middle school for all the other Jaydens that are out there. So it's been a difficult week, and we're carrying forth as best we can.
Jayden was my closest friend, and one thing I'm going to miss about him was his smile and his energy that he brought around. And that's it.